November the 5th, we wrote a recount about the Gunpowder Plot.
To help us understand this, we lit our own bonfire.
We had to explore the forest and use our imagination to solve a design problem.
Everyone had to fit around the fire with a seat that is safe distance from the fire.
We worked as a team to move the logs.
It was good fun being outside to learn.
We collected sticks that were different sizes.
We used our knowledge of familiar objects to help us make an estimate of measure.
We worked together to create our bonfire.
We crafted a fire pit by selecting a range of materials and tools.
At the same time, we had to apply safety measures and control the risk of a fire.
We listened as well.
I know what Guy Fox is because he tried to blow up the beautiful place. I forgot what it's called.
Guy Fox was a person that tried to blow up Parliament, yep. And you get fireworks because it's got gunpowder in it, and that's what makes the big bang when it goes off.
Who wrote a newspaper recount of the Gunpowder Plot.